Talents, a forgotten chapter in this time of pandemic, comes to life with renewed energy in the form of Christnagar School's Transfer Talent Show. Lend us your ears, lend us your hearts as we bow to the Almighty for His grace.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, O my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship your holy name. The sun comes up into noonday dawn, it's time to sing your song again.
Begins without a welcome drink. So here is a welcome drink from us to you.
Hearty welcome to the class assembly of 2021. It is here where CBC and state 12th graders come together to mark their presence. Firstly, I'd like to welcome the manager, Reverend Father Paul Mangal CMI, the principal, Reverend Father Vinay Pattakkalam CMI, and vice principal, Reverend Father Tinter Pudinchavandan. Next, we have Gautam with a poetic welcome for all. Thank you.
Even in these times of distance, our minds unite without hesitance, racing with a fervor that we so wish to savor, with smiles crossing our faces and words filling up the spaces. We welcome you, oh so happily, to this gathering of a family, a never before seen joint venture. So let us welcome you, let us be your guide, and let us set foot into this wondrous ride. The talent show of Class 12, 2021. Welcome to all.
Good morning, dear teachers and students. Today, the first class assembly of this year, we are starting. We are starting with the plus 2 batch. So, I would like to appreciate the plus 2 batch for the effort they have taken in the process of the assembly. And they have selected a good and a best theme, Beyond the Horizon. When the sun is set in one horizon, we feel that everything has ended up. But the very next day, with the great orb, the sun comes again. So there is no end for anything. There is a brighter more energetic and exuberant day is awaiting for all of us. Beyond the horizon, we can travel. We can expand our horizon. We can reach to any more areas. This pandemic situation have proved it, because in an unwanted way, from the traditional way of teaching, we had to move form of teaching. It was not expected, but we could reach and we could hit the target, and we were able to achieve more things with the help of everyone. So I would like to appreciate all our dear parents, the teachers, and my dear students. Once again, my congratulations to the plus two batch for selecting the best theme and working behind the conduction of the class assembly. May God bless you all.
Seven wonderful classes with simple, humble, and smart students led by seven charming teachers. We have Ms. Sarda Simon teacher to speak for us all.
Horizon, the line at which the earth's surface and the sky appear to meet. It signifies the unknown or limit, or whatever is beyond our current knowledge, or whatever is yet to be discovered. Thinking about life, especially during this pandemic, it can be difficult to think far beyond from where you are, or to be sure of anything. Everything seems to be unsure. And for you children, over the horizon refers to your life after school. You must have an idea of what path you want to choose, and your parents and teachers all might have helped you choose that path. But believe me, life always has a way of throwing surprises at you. You will have to be prepared for that. Okay? You have your core values like discipline, hard work, honesty, respect and compassion. So these all help you to win in your life. Most of all, sometimes you will encounter failures, but it is okay. It is okay to fail. It is okay to have doubts, as long as you get up. Okay, you keep getting back. Keep working hard and keep trying to succeed, and believe beyond the horizon is where you might have the solutions or hope. All the bright diversions to your boredom or the solace to your pain. Let's all think like the sun. The sun rises over the horizon every day. So let's be like the sun. So don't worry about the future. Right now, focus on preparing yourself well, so that you are ready to face whatever is in front of you. Good luck and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Being on your toes is of utmost importance, and here is a broadcast you must not miss.
Welcome to News Updates. Kerala University PG Admission Entrance Exam dates has been announced in its official website. According to the notice, the PGCSS will be conducted on August 1st, 2021. In Kerala, COVID-19 pandemic curve appeared to ride a long plateau, as it did in the first wave, with the state consistently reporting cases between 10,000 to 12,000 on a daily basis since the past 3 weeks. Kerala's COVID-19 tally amounts to 29,96,094, with 14,374 fresh cases. Death tolls climbs to 13,960, with 142 more fatalities. Petrol touches record heights on July 5th, nearly rupees 100 per litre in Delhi and Kolkata. Diesel unchanged. IIT Gandhinagar announced free online camp for school children. The Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Gandhinagar, will be conducting Camp HSS, Humanities and Social Science, a free online camp for students of class 8 to 12. I will make a strong comeback, says injured Hima Das after missing Olympics. The star Indian sprinter Hima Das on Tuesday vowed to make a strong comeback in major events next year after missing the Tokyo Olympics due to injury. Krishnagar News. The newly elected school council has taken charge, and we wish them all the very best. Thank you and have a nice day.
What's the world without the synchronization of lyrics? Here we have a lovely song by the Lovelias.
I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
ബാധിക്കല് വെള്ളരി പ്രാവ് വാക്ക് കൊണ്ട് മുട്ടണ് കേട്ട്
ജാലകോ മനസരസോ പ്രണയനിലാക്കിയ
You can only achieve your dreams when you start believing in yourself. Myself Arunima Sanjeev of class 12G. I am here to tell the story of Jennifer Bricker. Born without legs, Jennifer's biological parents left her at the hospital. She was then adopted by the Brickers, who taught her to not say I can't. As a child, Jennifer was active in sports and decided to do gymnastics seriously. At the age of 11, she won power tumbling championship in Illinois and took the fourth place in Junior Olympic Games. She was fascinated by the American gymnast Dominique Moschiano, the gold medal winner at the 1996 Olympics. At the age of 16, Jennifer learned that her idol was actually her older sister, and she reunited with her biological family. Later, she participated in Britney Spears' tour and wrote a memoir. Currently, she's an acrobat who's an inspiration for millions of people. So, I would like to conclude by saying that we should look beyond the horizon. Thank you.
Truly a real personality who dare look beyond the horizon. A little shift in stock for you. Be ready to be swept off your feet by our dancers.
Gama gama sa
A big salute to them. Talent, hopes and dreams is a rare combination of this person behind the mask.
Doing the best at this moment and putting the best place for the next moment. Hi, I'm Gurudhanas Nai from 12G and this is Unmasking of Personalities. Today I'm going to tell you the story of Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey was born in a very small town in Mississippi. She had a very tough childhood. Her grandmother taught her how to read at the age of 2, and later she found out she loved reading. She also found out she had talents for public speaking, so she started off as a newsreader for a local radio station at the age of 17. At the age of 19, she was given a job as a news anchor for CBS, which was very reputed back then. After 5 years, was given a job in a TV chat show called The People Are Talking. Then took her a length of 8 years to get recruited for a channel in Chicago for her own early morning show called the Chicago AM. Started her own show after 2 years called the Oprah Winfrey Show. The Oprah Winfrey Show went on for a shocking 25 years. This show became the most watched daytime show on television. She ventured into other businesses like from a production company called the Harpo.inc, which is Oprah spelled backwards, to even a monthly magazine called the Oprah Magazine. In 2015, she started her own network called the Oprah Winfrey Network. In 2003, she became the world's first female black billionaire and was the only one of that year. Got the Presidential Medal of Freedom for her service to the nation in 2013. She wrote over 20 books, including her memoir, The Life You Want. She's right now one of the most wealthiest women and the highest paid entertainers in the world.
Guitar, violin, drums, keyboard, you name it, we have it. The band of Class 12 proudly before you.
Thank you.
the end, ending with a bang. Remember, hope for the best and learn to look beyond the horizon for something inestimable waits for you. Hope you enjoyed our humble endeavor, and please do remember to keep us in your thoughts and prayers. We are obliged to you.